Hi, meowing, welcome back to my buddy YouTube video. Today video is kind of a different video. I don't think I've done this video on my channel. Today we're gonna bake with Ella. That's what we're doing. So yeah, before I start a baking video, make sure you like, subscribe, and comment on notifications for all my new videos. And we are going to look at time with his baking video. Let's go! Okay, now I'm going to go downstairs. And... oh yeah, bake something, huh? Yeah. Going downstairs is so much fun. Look at the time. Not time. It's 5:25. Yeah. Yeah. And right now, make a kitchen. Look at that. Amazing. And yeah, I'm just going to get the butter. I'm sorry. Because it's hot outside. Like, hot. So I thought in the butter would be like room temperature. So here's my butter. It's still cold. I don't need it to be cold. So, we're gonna see what's happening. Also, there's a pool, but it's cold. I'm going to the pool. This butter is not doing anything like... Anyway, so, it's been like 25 minutes. I put the butter outside and nothing's happening. So right now, I am gonna watch a baking tutorial on YouTube. You know, on YouTube because I don't know how to bake. So, I'm gonna watch the YouTube. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna tell you guys the ingredients of this chocolate chip pizza cookie thingy. I don't know. Anyway, so you need all purpose flour, baking soda, brown sugar, and a lot of stuff. I'm gonna put it on the screen because obviously I don't remember. So, we're gonna find the ingredients first because we need to find them. So I'm gonna get that to the garage with me. I on the mic. And now, okay, let me find the flour. So I found the flour. Now let me show you what else I need. Alright, we're gonna be making like chocolate chip cookies or something like that. I don't know. So yeah, we're gonna see what I make. But I have no idea what I'm gonna be making. So yeah. Hi guys, let's go baking. So I found the measuring stuff. I'm just gonna need them to make chocolate chip cookies. Yum yum. And then I couldn't find the other big cup measuring of me. So I'm just gonna use the 1 cup and 2 cups because I can't find them. I simply look everywhere. I just look in 1 cup and I can't find them. So I'm just gonna use like it. And then I'm gonna use in a big bowl. I'm gonna use this type of bowl. Actually, this is too small. I don't want a bowl. Okay, this is a good bowl. So we're gonna use this bowl. And we're gonna taste this with us. And we're gonna put flour in the garage. Can we bring it? Maybe. Bring it. I have to wait for the butter to room temperature. So guys, as I was saying earlier, the butter is not room temperature yet. It's been like 1 hour already and it's still cold. So we're gonna wait for it to be room temperature. Hopefully it is. Yeah. I'm gonna get the flour. So yeah, let's put it here. Cause there's no one else to put it in. Okay guys, so in here I have 2 cups and 1.5 cups of flour. So, yeah. And I'm gonna grab a big bowl because it's dry and cleaning. So, okay. Welcome to Ella's baking here, where Ella bakes on turn. So, I'm gonna pour my flour in into this big bowl. Well, good. And now I'm gonna see what else we do because Okay, I'm gonna go hang on the line and making egg baking soda. I'm gonna have some baking soda. And it had 2 tablespoons. I'm gonna go find this. So I'm gonna do 2 of these soups. And I'm gonna go. You know, I don't even know how to open it. Anyway, 2 spoons of baking soda. Don't drop the wall. Okay, I have my 1 teaspoon of baking soda. And then I'm gonna add another tablespoon of baking soda. Yeah. Okay, so now I use my bag so far. I only added flour and baking soda. And yeah, it looks a mess. Okay, guys, I finished with all my dry ingredients. Now, I am gonna mix them together. Mix them, mix. My dry ingredients. Also, if you don't know what I'm making chocolate chip. You know, the chocolate chip tea. Hopefully it turned out good, because last time I made cookies and it did not turn out good. So hopefully this time, it's gone. Anyway, so this is my dry ingredient for it all done. Now I'm going to put it aside. It seems like I'm in a baking show, and I know what I'm doing, but I don't know what I'm doing. So now, we have your room temperature butter. It's still cold. Have fun. Hopefully, get up there on the butter. Cause it's still cold. And it's been outside for 1 hour or something. I don't know if it's good or not. It's still hard though. Yeah, I don't know. Anyway, so, have this butter. And let's go make something. No. So guys, here's how it's going so far. Baking it over. I'm taking a dry ingredient bowl with dry flour. And now we're gonna do like a wet ingredient or something. But my butter is like cold still. I think, I don't know. It's been 1 hour. I put it outside. I don't know if it's good or bad. So I wait for a few minutes. So I'm gonna wait for a few minutes till this bar in room temperature. Yeah. Here's the mess I have so far. Have fun. And then even more mess down there, but it's fine. So, and also I got this brown sugar. This is the only brown sugar I could find. I have this vanilla, black, I have this white sugar. And yeah, I have this mandarin cup. Tea, 1 cup, 2 cups. I got everything in this one. I couldn't really find like this type of cup tea because I don't feel like finding it, so I just grab whatever I could find. So yeah, I think I will use my finger. Room temperature. Plug it in. Yeah. I don't know. I have pulled a baking video, but I did not come out well. What else do you need? Oh, we need sugar. Obviously, the sugar. And the other sugar. The white one and the blue one. And now I'm gonna watch the video on how to do this part because I have no idea how to do this. So I'm gonna watch the video and I'll see that again. So guys, I'm back. Got my bell. Hello. The camera. Rock bowl. Inside the bowl, I'm gonna add a bar. Pick. I'm gonna add 2 of them. So, hopefully. You know the thing I'm scared about the cookie in the bar and not gonna like melt or anything because it's cold out here. Sometimes in the nighttime it's cold and in the morning it's super hot. So I don't know. in my bar. Angie, ball. Yeah. And I'm gonna do the same thing with the other bar. If I can. And then I'm gonna make some walking. Yeah, I'm gonna do this time lapse, so yeah. I'm kind of getting the bar here. I don't know. It looks like literally the bar flying everywhere. But at least I kind of made it. Anyway, so I'm going to add some brown sugar and white sugar. Yeah. And then I'm going to mix that up and we'll see what happens next. So, quickly, just quickly. So, yeah. Okay, so I added the sugar and the bar. I kind of like eyeballed it because I did not know what the full cup was. And now I'm going to add some 2 eggs to the bag. So, let's do that. Why? So, this is how it's going. It's not really looking great. It's not the best. But I'm trying to figure out how to make it. So, yeah.
The last step for now is to add the good stuff, the chocolate chip stuff. So, I'm gonna grab it. So, basically, I moved to a bigger bowl because the other one was way too small. And I did not want to do it. Probably gonna clean it up later because my mom will kill me. I make a mess. Okay. So I'm just gonna eyeball the chocolate chip. I'm not gonna mango it because, you know, I love chocolate. Okay. Eyeball. Ooh, these are the big ones. Chocolate flying everywhere. Okay, guys, this camera is very blurry, but I'm going to get chocolate chip. Okay, chocolate chip. Okay, wait, I'm looking at it. I took a break from baking because I needed a break. So now, I'm going to, this line is so bad. It's fine. I'm going to go down here. How you doing about? The reason why I'm not baking them yet is because I don't know how to turn on the oven. So I have to wait until my mom come here and help me turn the oven on. Don't mind a long night. Okay. Now, so tired already.
Anyway, so it's the final step. Like, prepare it. Like cleaning time.
A, B, C, D, E, F, you and your mommy, sister ain't job and your broke ass car and that shit you call art. Fuck you and your friends that I'd never see again. I'll be fucked up if you can't be right here. Bounce with it, drop with it, lean with it, rock with it, snap with it. All my ladies pop your backs with it, bounce with it, drop with it, lean with it, rock. And I'm not forgiving love away, but I want someone to love. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. Heat waves been faking me out. Can't make you happier now, yeah. You turn me on like a light switch when you're moving your body round and around. No, I don't wanna fight this. You know how to just make me want. Yeah, and good for you, I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess the therapist I found for you should really help. Now you can be a better man for your brand new girl, yeah. Bad days turning good into not enough. Can't wait for the problems that I don't want. Worst case, we just blame it on growing up. Can't have it all, might as well just do too much. I love it when you do it like that, when you close up. Give me the shivers. Oh baby, you don't wanna dance till the sunlight cracks. And if they say the party's over, then we'll bring it right back. And if I can't be close to you, I'll settle for the ghost of you. I miss you more than life. And if you can't be next to me, your memory's ecstasy. I miss you more than life. I miss you more than life.
My mind feels like a foreign land. Sirens ringing inside my head. Please carry me, carry me, carry me. I've spent all of the love I saved. We were always a losing game. Small town boy in a big arcade. I got addicted to a losing game.
So guys, I got to get cleaning. The kitchen and everything. I'm really so tired. Yeah, I'm not even how tired. I am. Oh my god. Anyway, I'm gonna show you guys at the end what the cookie looks like when my mom comes and so she can put them in the oven and everything. I'll see you guys later. So guys, so it's like the next morning or the next day or whatever you want to call it. Anyway, so late yesterday I baked the cookie. It was good. I can show you one. I bought one up. And with me, just to show you guys. They're really good. They're like chocolate chip balls. You know? Yeah. Anyway. If I was making chocolate chip balls or cookies, I'll wake them at 7 out of 10. It needs more sugar. It's a bit dry. But other than that, yeah, amazing. I'll give it a 7 out of 10. And even though I made them. So, yeah. So, like, I know it's a long video for you guys, but it's been fun. I love it. And, yeah. Hope you guys enjoy this baking me. If you guys smash that like button, subscribe, and if you want more videos, then like this and give this video a big thumbs up. And I'll get more. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. Peace out.